Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account and it shows error feedback required. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my iPhone SE. At same time this method works for all iPhone models. So let's go to our tutorial and here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just one time uninstall and reinstall that Instagram application. So by simply open your settings menu and go to general settings. So here you can click to access iPhone storage. So now it shows my all installed apps, but you can locate that Instagram application and click to open it. So now I try to press offload app and click to confirm. So after the few seconds, one more time, you can try to reinstall the same Instagram application. And the installation is completed and close all the windows. And one more time, you can try to log in your same Instagram account. So I hope this first method will work 100%. But if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. So now in this login page section, you can press forgotten password. And they ask for my username. So just put it. And click to next. So once you enter your username, and then they show my Instagram link, email ID as well as mobile number. So I select the second one. Send an SMS message. And click to send login link. So now they send the own verification code to my mobile number. So I check it. And this is the verification code. So you can click to next. So you can click to not now. So after I enter that verification code, finally my Instagram account is successfully recovered. So now this time, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techounts. And thanks for watching.